Tupac Shakur was riding in this black BMW when the gunfire erupted. The car, part of a convoy headed for a nightclub, had stopped in front of the Maxim Hotel. Police say a white Cadillac pulled up next to it, and the four men inside started shooting.
Watch your mouth around my mama, you couldn't cuss, man. I had a town ass homie, though. We ran the streets and on the scene at the age of 14. I packed a nine and my nigga packed a 45. We drinking 40s, little shorties, living on the lives. You couldn't stop us, long as I got my Glock. Fuck the coppers, hanging on the block, slinging rocks, making profits. I couldn't fuck with the school life, I was a fool. I ran the motherfucker for a tool, man. Tonight I'll be the night, that's what we live. Hustling in the rain, felt no pain cause we drink. Playing them hoes like manure. Just like my nigga fucking then the fuck, that's how we do it. There's two niggas coming up out the hood, living life just as good as we could. But since a bitch can't be trusted, hoes snitch to the police, now my nigga's busted. The cops whooping on my nigga in jail, trying to get a motherfucker to tell.
DJ Mimo.
That's dead and gone, and know they bummy. Sometimes my eyes still get blurry, cause I'm losing all my homies in the money. I got my back against a brick wall, trapped in a circle, boxing with them suckers till my knuckles turn purple. Mama told me, son, there'll be days like this. Don't wanna think so. I hit the drink and stay flicks. We have plans of being big time tees, rolling in mark cars, moving the keys. And now I roll up the window, blaze up some endo, get towed down for my niggas in the pit.
DJ Mimo.
I get so fly with a quickness. You do the time and I'll keep handling your business. That's the way it's supposed to be, homie. If it was me, you'd do the shit for me, homie. I can remember scrapping back to back, throwing dogs on them suckers running up on the young home. I hope my woes can paint a perfect picture and let you know how much a nigga miss you. Pour out some liquor.
God, nothing I ever say is meant to be something where innocent people get hurt. Nothing I ever say is meant to be like a end all, let's go do it right now. Nothing. Everything I ever say, and if any, this is so we can set it clear, anything I ever say as it pertains to my peers is only in self-defense.